What's up, all you Geardos? We're gonna look at the Assault Harness System. We have two manufacturers. We're gonna look at Condor and Voodoo Tactical. They all have Molly webbing. They come in Coyote Brown, OD, Black, and Multicam. Now, in our opinion, this is one of the most underutilized systems, but also one of the most effective. For those of us that are delusional, we'd call it high speed, low drag. For the rest of you, that means it carries a lot of weight and does it very efficiently. Let's get started. First, we're gonna look at the Condor system. All right, we'll start with the Condor Assault Harness. It's comprised of three different pieces. You have the battle belt, the H harness, and the web belt itself. So starting with the battle belt, you have two rows of Molly. They're great stitching, solid, and a good web spacing. On each side of the belt, there's a slit which allows you to integrate drop leg accessories like a holster or a mag pouch. And then on the top rim of the belt, you have eyelets that are there for attaching the H harness. Moving on to the H harness, you have a small panel of Molly webbing on it. It also has a chest strap with a tan buckle in the front. And then lastly, you have the web belt itself. Now, assault harnesses in general are very, very adjustable. Goes from your teeny tiny players all the way up to your more portly players. Moving on to the Voodoo Assault Harness, it's two pieces. You have the battle belt and then just a Condor H harness. Starting with the belt, you have four rows of Molly. It's double stitched, really good stitching and good spacing. You shouldn't have any problem attaching pouches. On the top side of the belt, you have two slim zipper pouches. They're not very deep. They'd be good for holding a map or maybe your car keys. On this one, you'll notice we actually used a Condor H harness, and it's not made specifically for that, but we integrated it by feeding the harness through the Molly loops themselves. But also on the inside, you'll have a series of loops that allow you to attach it to your belt. So this can actually be used without an H harness. It also has an integrated belt, so there's no need to buy a separate web belt. Saves you a little ka-ching. Saving the best for last, we have the Voodoo LBH or load-bearing harness. The belt system is actually three separate panels. The first two front panels have five rows of Molly. Once again, those are the awesome double reinforced stitching with good spacing. The back panel is the largest of the three with seven Molly rows. You have Molly on the back, shoulders, pretty much everywhere they can stick it, they did. And out of all three, this one's the most secure harness. By that I mean there are three buckles of redundancy, so it should have no problem carrying whatever weight you put on it. And out of all of them, this is my favorite Coyote. It's a nice dark Coyote with a bit of that glossy sheen on it.